What is up, guys? It is Bathy staying here with a new game to play.
Yeah? What's he?
You are playing? Sleeping Dogs.
Okay. 各单位准备. 我看着他.
你捉个卫生先好啊.
He's early.
I'm a fucking blind.
Relax, old boy. We're on the same side, remember?
The other gate shooting more. Hey, you move for?
Yeah, you got the money?
Hey, check for your
pin. What? 找人截住他吧。不可能，我哋呢度太远啦。细路唔好乱嚟啊。
Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
睇下点。What?
My shit's not good enough for you?
喂，究竟发生咩事啊？咩啊？边捻过你？停手，喂哟。
Calm, calm, my friend.
Are you crazy? No, don't.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
你哄我。 你知唔知我系边个啊？苏阿伙计，唔好俾佢走甩啊！截住佢！好伤害我啊！Fucking
hell! Don't do it, man! Don't do it!
俾我警察，我嚟啊！Let's
go! Let's go!
Since this gameplay, we will be playing this, the and all DLCs.
Prosperity, man.
Oh shit, Jackie Ma.
Lanaya, it is you. I can't fucking believe it. What are you doing here? When did you get back? Well,
wait. Man, you look like shit. Hey, fuck you. You know, 15 years to do that. You know, we're not kids anymore.
Whatever, man. Ask anyone. Jackie Ma still looks good.
Jackie Ma is still the same old. But good to see you.
What the fuck? They finally deport your ass from the United States?
Mutual. Time I came home anyway.
Yeah, lock up. Home sweet home. So what'd they get you on?
Nothing that'll stick.
Ha. Well, don't let them pin any extra shit on you. Fuckers will try, let me tell you. Once they hear you're from Old Prosperity, happens all the time.
Hey, so you still in touch with any of the guys from there?
A few, you know. Kind of go their separate ways, but... You remember Winston? He's moved all the way up to Red Pole in the Sun On Yi. Got a couple of things going with him right now, matter of fact.
Huh. Red Pole in the Sun On Yi. Shit, Dog Eyes always said he'd be running that neighborhood.
Oh, Dog Eyes is a Red Pole too. Still a total poke guy. He was the one who got Winston in. They were pretty tight back then, but now... Hey, wasn't Dog Eyes hanging with your sister?
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Hey, remember when we were kids and you stabbed Dog Eyes with a pen? You totally saved my ass that day. Oh man, I gotta tell Winston that story. You'll fucking love it. Man, Wei fucking Shen in the flesh. I can't believe it.
Jackie Ma!
Looks like I'm out of here.
Hey, Jackie. So look, if you and Winston ever need help with any of that shit you got going on with him.
Of course, man. Look me up when you get out. Just be like old times.
It seems that the evidence against you has failed to appear. How do you explain that? You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen. That is exactly what we want people to think. I trust that my men weren't too rough on you, officer.
You might ask them the same question, sir. Those guys are out of shape. It paid off, though. I made contact with Jackie Ma. I'm in.
Good work. Use him to get close to Winston Chu. Do whatever it takes. Raymond here will be your handler. You'll report everything through him.
Our intel suggests that Winston is looking for muscle. You need to find a way to make him trust you.
I've done this before.
Not in Hong Kong. American gangs, even Asian ones, don't compare to the Triads here. The Sun On Yi is the most powerful gang.
Look, Raymond. Your name's Raymond, right?
Yes.
I grew up with these guys. I know who they are, what they are. All the intel reports in the world won't give you that.
We want the Red Poles. The lieutenants, like Winston, all of them. And most of all, the Dragon.
Candidly, Wei, previous attempts to get close to him hadn't panned out. We don't have much to go on. That's why you're here. I'm hoping that you can bring something more to our investigation.
I understand, sir. Look, the sooner I'm on the street, the sooner I can start.
Raymond will be in touch. Oh, and Wei! Good luck out there.
Respectfully, sir, are you sure about him? He'll be under extreme stress maybe for a very long time. Now, I'm not sure he has the discipline to hold up. According to the file, he has a history of extreme behavior.
Yes, and an astonishing number of convictions.
He obviously blames the Trias for what happened to his family. It could turn into a vendetta.
Raymond, Wei Shen is perfect for this job.
Damn right I am. So just to give you a little backstory.
Wait, man, this is going to be great.
Yeah, thanks again, Jackie. I appreciate the intro.
No problem, man. By the way, you know I tried looking you up a few years back, but I couldn't find shit. Do they have internet in America?
I think they're getting it next year.
Guess you were in prison or something. Come on, let's get out of here. Still getting used to being back, huh?
Yeah.
So just this
so
little
Winston's a Red Pole now?
All this territory heads up.
I have played and beat this game three or four times.
If they're both Red Poles, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. Dog Eyes always was an asshole. Turns out, he's a greedy asshole too. One thing, when we get to Winston's, let me do the introductions. They're really distrustful of new faces right now.
It's wild and paranoia.
Sun On Yi had a rat. From what I hear, they didn't let him have a quick death. Made it real slow and painful.
Jackie, you know my parents don't want you to talk to me.
Parents don't even know me. Once we get to know each other, they'll love me.
Leo Kaidai, I'll come to you.
Leave him alone!
I'll let
就認，打就企定。
I'm gonna call the cops.
哼，你同我含撚啦！呢度幾撚時輪到你講嘢啊？
Hey, you don't talk to me like that.
Stop it.
Get off him. I don't care who you are. Let go, Jackie.
No,
I'ma fuck you up.
Time to fight.
Kidding me? Yeah, all right. Come the fuck on. I look nasty. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Bunch of fucking assholes. So, everything's cool? Well, you're welcome anyway.
Come on, Jackie. Let's go see Winston.
Here we are. Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Relax, man. This is Wei. Wei Shen. I told you about him, remember?
Fuck. We can't keep track of your bullshit friends, Jackie. No outsider.
He's not an outsider. He's from old prosperity. Like us, Ho Chi all day, Dima. Wei's old school, you know? I grew up with the guy.
Old prosperity, huh? Why do I forget you?
I've been on vacation. Jackie said you were looking for people.
Oh, Jackie. Yeah?
No. You should have seen it, Winston. Wade just beat up like 10 of Dog Eyes guys in the market by himself.
Hi, man.
They attacked us. Seems to me you could use some better help.
Winston, I don't like this cocky little fucker.
Wait a minute. Dang Yatsun, I do remember you. You had a sister, right, Hamaya?
Yeah, Mimi.
Mimi Shen. I remember her. Hung out with Dog Eyes. No offense. Danai Sok Tobao ya. Where's she now?
She's dead.
Sorry. Moisia. So. 10 guys, huh? You feel us? They're just crazy.
Try capable.
We'll see. Conroy. You know that problem we got in the market? Why don't you take Wei with you? Hey, Jackie. Hang back a second. I want to hear more about.
All right, you want to be a tough guy? Let's see if you can handle yourself. Dude, see what he's got.
Great, that's all I fucking need.
So you're the tough guy that everyone's talking about. Hey, you think
you like that?
I bet you fall at the first cut.
And of course, like all.
How about that?
Come on, Duke. Don't go easy on him.
That all you got?
Come on, boy. You can get him.
You think you're hot shit, huh? Let's see what happens when shit gets real.
You're gonna back down?
Come on. This is it.
Just leaving.
And it was just getting interesting, too. Winston, my old friend. So good to see you. How's your family, huh?
What do you want, dog eyes?
Oh, Winston, wait. Brother, I just came to talk to you, man. For old time's sake. Let's work something out here, okay? We can share the night market, huh? We're both Song On Yi. Both grown men. We shouldn't be fighting like children. Hey, who's the new blood?
It's Wei. You remember Mimi Shen? Back when you first started getting girls with Big Smiley?
Oh, Mimi. Oh, yeah. First girl ever sucked my cock. Yeah, so what?
Wei's a brother.
And I was the first guy who ever stabbed you. Remember me now?
Whoa, Wei, what the fuck, man? Seriously, Wei? I apologize. I'm really sorry. Your sister blew me.
The night market is mine, dog eyes. You got Siwa in the warehouse. That was the deal. So stay the fuck out.
Hey, tell your sister give me a call, huh? I wouldn't mind giving her a mouthful.
He hasn't changed.
Yeah, he has. He used to be my friend. Jackie! Go to the night market. You make sure people understand that I'm in control, not dog eyes. Got it?
Got it, boss. Momentai.
And you fuck up anybody who tries to get in your way. I want to send a fucking message.
This will be easy. No problem. You just have to be strong. That's what people expect. So you mentioned your sister back there.
Mimi? Yeah, she OD. Years ago now. I mean, after we moved to the States, you tried to kick that shit, but...
That sucks! She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, new country, but the hooks weren't deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah. Well, she started.
Oh, man. And it was dog eyes that got her into it?
Yep. Fucking dog eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No. You?
Shit, wait. Winston's the boss, but... When we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me. You were my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
You! Come by grocery!
Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Hey, little brother. You work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course! No problem!
Need
anything? Just come ask.
No, this is gonna piss Dog Eyes off. At some point, Winston and Dog Eyes are gonna clash, man.
Hey, you wanna do? We're collecting for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in charge here.
We're here to clarify. What? You wanna be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
And be a tough guy.
What? Who that?
I'm glad I can make
please. Take the money. A dog I won't be happy.
He doesn't have to be happy, he just has to deal with it.
I got all the best breath.
We work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a bok choy up his ass. Hey, fellas! These jerks are moving in on the territory. Come on, guys! Kick his ass!
You were saying?
So did you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there. Hey, look at that guy. He's beating up that old man. That ain't gonna fly in our turf.
Hello? Who's I going?
You're gonna run away.
Was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe as a drug addict.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
Man, we need to get you outfitted. Over here. People need to know you're one of us.
Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
Come on. Let's go. Let's see what we got for clothing.
These are the latest. Come again.
Let's do that.
Let me bring that up for you.
Back to Winston. I can't remember these.
That was awesome, man. All this teen is like you were born to do this.
Hey, Jackie.
Tell her what's going on.
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah? What'd you see?
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about.
Oh, really?
I'm watching you, new guy.
You oh, really?
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of. And you! Don't fuck with me.
Can you do me a favor?
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
You might want to hurry. I heard Dog Eyes are sending reinforcements. Should probably be gone before they get here.
Hey, you want a little refreshment? I got an ice cream here.
Well, at least they told me. Sorry. Can it hurt? Alright, it's coming.
Isn't the new guy around?
Another fight. Oh, we got a little loud on that one.
This is for Susan's lunch.
Thanks.
Favor complete. Meet Winston in the kitchen.
Theo, are you shitting me? So what'd you do?
Nothing. Say mutamole. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major, but without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for him while he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? Take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. This week, I sent Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
Okay. Man, this is one hell of an initiation.
Through! Oh, fuck!
Get your ass back here. Let me climb.
It's one of Winston's guys. Pick him up.
Do I need to get that?
Fuck you with the wrong guy.
That worked.
Dog guys gonna kill you.
Fuck dog guys. Winston owns this area. You fuck with us and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure dog guys doesn't kill me.
Fuck.
Sheng, I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here, enforcing for the Sun on Yi. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
Sir, I have it on record that he's Sun on Yi.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad. And not only is it against protocol,
for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendrew. Let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei. We can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang. So now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is,
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No. No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied. You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bear you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.
American gangs, Asian ones, don't compare to the Triads.
I don't like this cocky little fucker.
You need to be more careful, Ray. Much more careful.
Some random motorcycle. Yeah, let's do the cop case. That parking meter.
What are you doing here? I'm sure you and Pendrew have a lot of top secret backdoor business to attend to.
I'm sorry about how I acted, just playing the part. I'm already out there on the streets. I hear things like this ketamine racket. I'll see what I can dig up. How's that for an olive branch?
Serious? Just like that?
Look, I'll help where I can. What?
I'm just a little shocked. I'm just used to Pendrew's people being more like him.
I just think we'd be better off helping each other. Come on, what do you say?
I could really use the help if you're willing to give in.
Well, all right.
Okay, how the hell do I get out of here? Is it this white door? Nope.
You got a file out of him or not? Well, send it over.
Oh, now the hell's shine. Cool. For next upgrade. And the lockbox. Woohoo! $5,000!
Fish balls! I know you want fish balls!
How's your connect? You getting everything you need?
No, man. I haven't been back to Popstar since I left Dog Eyes. I'm not sure how he's gonna take it.
Want me to talk to him?
Yeah. I'm just about out. So grab my next shipment and make sure everything is cool.
Come on.
Star?
Who's asking?
Look, I work for Winston. Dirty Ming's operating in our territory. I want to make sure he's supplied.
Sure, I'll fix him up. But
what?
I gotta get paid in advance. I'll make it easy for you. A couple of deadbeat junkies owe me money. The guys used to deal for me before they became their own best customer. Collect what they owe me, and I'll hook your man up.
So I gotta go kick some deadbeat's heads in. Okay. That's one thing they say.
Who the hell are you?
That was easy.
Inspector Tang?
What have you found?
Not enough to bust Popstar, but I also met a supplier, a guy named Fang Shen. Find out where he hangs out, and I'll see if I can get something on.
I'll get back to you.
Okay, this motorcycle is insanely fast and...
Just set me
Wiley though, Ma. You got the stuff, right?
Don't worry, I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.
Motorcycle starts, but it's still leaning halfway down. Oh, going a little too fast.
Someone took the shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Ye, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is! Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, that's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much or too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pull up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level lanyard looking after it. We boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston. Or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us.
Unless we
get caught. Words.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's his chop shop around the corner. We call it a free stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh, yeah?
But what do you think of you, May?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody? Oh, shit! Whoa!
I was planning on having a super high cop
sure
score.
Look at me! Oh, shit!
Put on his mask. Can't let Dog Eyes boys know it was us.
Guards. Keep the engine running.
Boat.
Come and get me.
Baby, let's eat her.
You're going where you belong. Of course, one brings a crowbar.
There's more of them!
What? Restart from checkpoint.
Come and get me.
There's
more of them.
I'll catch up by one of my wheels.
Oh shit!
At least two.
That's it.
Yeah, you're gone. We're clear, man. No wonder there's so many criminals in this town. These guys suck.
What do you think will happen with Dog Eyes?
I don't know. He's an asshole.
There we go.
So where's this guy we're meeting?
Don't worry. I'll take it from here.
You sure you don't want me to stick around?
Oh man, I got it under control. So no.
Alright, your deal.
Hey, wait! You did good out there. Here, take this watch. You earned it.
Great. Finally hit the big time.
If I'm not too mistaken, there's a car shop over here, too. Try it, upgrade. Strike resistance, strike damage. Bonus. I'll go a little bit better. Strike damage. house around the corner. That's right. Bad guys, along with a car symbol and a lockbox. Okay. Well, that was easy. What's this box have? 5K. I have 30,000. Can I buy a vehicle?
Good, fast, cheap.
Oh, hell no.
What? I'm not putting that for you.
If there's a parking garage up here, I'd get my motorcycle. Red Lovesque, so.
一定會鍾意Rooster Bakery，全港最好味嘅麵包店，好食。無論係椰子餡、肉餡、芝士餡、紅豆餡，定係。
Why are some more bad guys over here? They're upstairs. Oh, hello, hello. Oh, there is, but it's empty. So let's go get my motorcycle. And
you have a car in here?
Then I guess we'll do the cop one. Oh. That's where I got the van. I'll take the motorcycle. Come on, truck, get out of the way. This one actually has to do something with. Okay. Why is there more? Ah! almost 10K.
It's the instrumental version of Miles to Go from Stateless, fronted by Chris James here on Ninja Tune Radio, followed by the Floating Points remix of Tailor Made by Daedalus, then the Fortet remix of Volcano by Anti-Pop Consortium.
That was quite funny. This is where we learn how to hack. I don't remember if there was anything that you have to do when doing this or what. This is always how I remember doing it. Okay. So let's go 8, 9, 5, 4. 8, 9, 3, 2, 8, 3, 90. How fast can I get back to the house without killing myself? Use the health shrine. Access to my wardrobe. Connecting. So now, if I'm not too mistaken, I just gotta pick out who's. Not too mistaken, that's the correct one.
Stand is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
Now, if I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
Yeah, that's good. Probably loading me up on that. Yeah. Top upgrades. Slim Jim, or fast as I. We'll go Slim Jim. Access wardrobe. What do we got now? Need base level 4. Base level 4. Key thing of all games. Sleep and save.
Excuse me, do you speak English?
I like to think so. Not enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. Yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far.
I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or Amy. Either one is fine.
Well, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wayne.
I forgot all about this.
You have a card here? Here.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. I just finished college, and I'm doing a bit of traveling. You know, figuring out what to do with my life, that sort of thing.
How's that going?
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so...
So this is the Bam Bam Club.
Back home, I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front. But I'm checking out Hong Kong. What about you? You got it all figured out? Wait, you're scaring me!
That car came out of nowhere.
You got any plans?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street. Always buckle your seatbelt, and only if...
Wow. This is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for, what was it, Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist. And only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive, you know, that kind of thing.
Words to live by. This school's supposed to be in a temple.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook?
Yeah. It said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwok. I used to be your student. I'm Wei. Wei Shen.
The one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in Kung Fu.
Wow.
Try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Songong Yi. Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
Sifu, I don't think there's much more you can do. Oh, Jade Rack. The Song Dynasty, right?
Good.
The Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
Sifu, you used to have the whole set. What happened to the others?
Stolen. By a former student. Corrupted by the triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
So was I. This collection meant a lot to me. Sometimes you just have to let things go. I should close up. It was good to see you again, Wei. And your lovely fiance.
What?
Okay, that was fun. What do you want to do now?
I need to get home. But, I will definitely call you later.
Wow!
That's what I call this recording session.